Are you eligible for an upgrade? That's no doubt what many iPhone owners are wondering right now. Can they upgrade? Well, if you're on AT&T, they've made it pretty easy to find out. All you do is open up the phone app and then dial *new#. That's *639#, and then hit call, and then that will actually tell you. You'll get a text message in a few minutes that'll tell you whether or not you're eligible for an upgrade. Now, if you're a Verizon user, then you actually have to go to Verizon's website. I have a link in the description below. But if you're an AT&T user, you can do this right on your device, and it'll tell you whether or not you're eligible. Just check your text messages, and there you go. A full discount on a standard device or iPhone upgrade is not available at this time, but you may be able to qualify on this date. We can offer you a discounted iPhone upgrade at 2-year commitment pricing plus $250 along with the new 2-year commitment and a $36 upgrade fee. Folks, that's ridiculous. So they want to charge me $250 plus a new upgrade, a new 2-year commitment plus $36 on top of what the iPhone automatically costs at a subsidized price. So we're looking at, you know, definitely $500+ here, probably after taxes, almost $600 just to get the new iPhone 5. So I don't know what I'm going to be doing. I might be switching to Verizon, or I might just use my wife's upgrade. How about that? And to get this new iPhone 5 and let her have my old iPhone 4S. We'll see what happens, folks. What are you guys going to do? Are you eligible for an upgrade? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. This is Jeff with iDownloadBlog.com.